recent. And that way. There's some tracks leading to the river. Whoa! It's cross. See, they continue up that way.
You think it's John?
You tell me. These are horse tracks for sure, but could be anyone. Let's just see where they lead.
So, you were there, Javier. What really happened on that boat?
We had the money, it seemed fine. And suddenly they were everywhere.
Bounty hunters?
No, Pinkertons. It was crazy. Raining bullets. Watch out for this crevice. Dutch killed a girl in a bad way. But it was a bad situation.
That ain't like him, though.
They continue along the cliff wall here. Davey got shot. Mac and John, both shot too. Sean, we don't even know. I'm surprised we escaped at all. By the time you boys showed up from the other side of town, we were only just holding on.
Bad business, all right. And snow's coming in hot again.
We'll lose these tracks if we don't move fast. It's getting narrow here.
Come on, boy. Horses are struggling.
Yeah, a lot of fresh snow here.
I don't know about this, Javier. I mean, we can't follow nothing.
Let's push on a little bit. Maybe we'll pick up the trail again. Riding that horse when we left Blackwater. Let's see if he can hear us. Come on! Up there! Gil! Somewhere. I don't think we can go much further on the horses. We'll have to walk from here. I'd grab that shotgun from your horse. Who knows what... Come ahead. Down this way. Yes, you can. Come on.
You sure about this?
Over here!
coming from this way.
Okay.
Watch out here. Mierda, that we're high up here.
You're telling me.
Down here. Watch yourself. Careful here. Stay low under here. Okay. Good now.
Watch your step. She's real slippery.
Stay close to the wall. Up this way. Come on.
Over here.
That sounds closer. Come on. We're coming, John.
Damn, it's cold.
Let's keep moving then. Come on. John, can you hear me?
Marston!
John, where are you? John! John!
Marston, you hear me?
I'm here! Down on the ledge!
That's John! We're coming!
Down here!
Down here.
Hey!
All right! Hot down, Marston!
That's quite a scratch you got there.
Never thought I'd say this, but good to see you, Arthur Morgan.
You don't look so good.
I don't feel too good, neither. I'm freezing.
Don't die just yet, cowboy.
Come on, compadre. Well, we can't go back the way we came. Let's try this way.
Ain't you a sorry sight?
Can't argue with you there.
See? I told Dutch you weren't the right man for this.
I'm sure you did.
You all right?
I think so.
Come on. Hopefully this will lead us out. Look up there.
Perfect. Head for the horses. I'll keep John's friends off until you're clear.
All right, John, come on. Let's get you on that horse. We're getting you out of here.
Hey! Right here!
Shelter now.
Thanks for coming for me.
Of course. That bullet in Blackwater, now this. You had a hell of a time.
And Arthur always says, I'm lucky.
None of us are lucky right now. Should ride in the water for a bit. Try to lose a scent. Don't want to leave a trail right back to camp.
You know, we're gonna need to come up with a better story for that scar.
So, freezing, bleeding, starving, damn near getting eaten to death ain't good enough for you?
Nah, you can do better than that. One thing you ain't short on is fantasy. Yeah, come on. Let's push hard and get back.
See those buildings up ahead, John? That's where we camped. Nearly there.
It's his leg.
Well, come on, let's get you warm. Thank you. Thank you both. This is a new low, even by your standards.
Thank you, Arthur. Thank you.
You got any other lost maidens need saving?
Not today.
Have you and Dutch talked about how we're gonna get out of this?
I was just discussing with Herr Strauss when the weather breaks. I suppose we'll have to keep heading east.
East? Into all that civilization?
I know. The west is where our problems are worse. Come on, Herr Strauss, let's get warm.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan.
We have been running for weeks. We found shelter and been resting here in some old abandoned mining town while we wait the thaw. Hardly the spring I had been hoping for.
So what now, Dutch?
Get strong, we get warm, and we wait. When the storm breaks, we move. But we're safe here. Warm enough.
I guess.
You sound doubtful.
Not doubtful, just worried.
We have been shot at before, Jose. I don't feel that this is honestly anything new. bit of bad luck. But then the storm covered our tracks, so now we wait a bit, and we go back to Blackwater, and we get our money, and we get some more money, and we keep heading west.
But we're heading east.
For now. For now. We got this. We're safe. Stay strong, Jose.
Oh my god. Did you look at that?
Okay there, Dutch.
Thank you. Thank you for bringing John back.
Finally, some relief.
He's beat up, but he'll be all right, I hope.
Well,
just hang in there.
All right, then.
How you feeling, Jose? You've been coughing a lot.
It's the cold. Thank you for bringing John back.
Of course.
Anyway, John out to work.
All right, Arthur.
You okay in here, Molly? Might be warmer by the fire.
I'm fine, thank you.
Okay.
Well, try to stay strong.
Okay, Arthur.
Another cold morning.
Up with you boys, because I thought you liked action. A couple of days on the lam, you lot have all turned yellow. Apart from you, of course.
Shut up, Micah.
I ain't never seen so many long faces. I guess folks miss them. Fell, but when I fall, I don't want no fuss.
When you fall, there'll be a party.
A party? Probably.
Uh-huh.
Funny, huh? Sure. I don't feel like being laughed at by the likes of you two.
Stop it! Now! You fools punching each other when Como Driscoll's needing punching. Hard! You want to sit around waiting for him to come find us? All of you, we got work to do. Come on.
You sure about this, Dutch?
Yes.
Folks been through a lot recently. We hardly back on our feet yet.
And the last thing we need is to get bushwhacked by Como Driscoll. Let's go.
I know you hate him, Dutch.
He's here for us.
I doubt that.
Nope, you're just doubting me.
I would never doubt you, Dutch. You always said revenge is a luxury we can't afford.
This is the right call, Arthur. Take this. And this is about more than revenge for business long ago. They were talking about trains and detonators here. Cole always had good information. Come on.
And you think now is the right time to hit a train?
Now you might fancy living on deer piss and rabbit shit. I'm getting too old for that life. Mr. Matthews, Mr. Smith, Mr. Pearson. Would you please look after the place? There are O'Driscolls about. Yeah!
Southwest, right, Arthur?
Yeah. He said follow the main trail southwest. They're camped near some lake.
Okay, let's go find these bastards before they find us and rob this core of their planet. sand. Tracks. Horses, quite a few of them. As far as I can tell, the only fools out here are us and them. They must be this way.
You good, Dutch?
Of course. Listen, I know you don't think much of my ideas recently, but this is the right move.
Okay. You know I got your back.
I learned a long time ago that you hit Colmo Driscoll. Wait for him, and people you love will die.
This feud between you and him needs to be put to rest, one way or another. It will be.
Some things I can forgive, others I can forget. What he did to Hannibal, I can't do neither.
You killed his brother, Dutch. Like you were saying before,
yes, I did. I hope the bastards will be reunited soon enough. That's how this'll end.
Damn right, boss.
See that smoke? Let's cut up here and take a look. They said it was near the lake, so we must be close. Hold up here.
Hey!
All right, gentlemen. This is it. Are we goddamn ready?
Ready, Dutch.
Good. Now, Mr. Morgan and I, we're gonna head up here a little, see if we can't get a sense of the layout of the camp. Mr. Williamson, Mr. Bell, you two take up a hidden position just outside the camp. Mr. Summers, Mr. Escuela, you two hold position here. Let's go. There they are. That's definitely them.
Home?
I think so.
Yeah, that's him.
Yes, Solari.
Who's he talking to?
You legend.
You don't seem very happy.
No.
They leaving?
Seem to be. Should we go get them?
No. Cone can wait. Best to get some of them out of there. And much less fun to rob him and his score if he never finds out about it. All right. Let's go pay our old friends a visit. Don't forget to grab that rifle from your horse. You two, get up there and keep us covered.
Sure thing.
We'll circle around the forest, hide and go down that way, same as Mike and Bill. Like you said, revenge is a luxury we can't afford.
Yeah,
Just wasn't sure you agreed with me.
Arthur, have you completely lost faith in me? Our needs right now are supplies, equipment, and a way out of here. Everything else, including coal, can wait.
Okay.
There's enough of those bastards down there to deal with as it is. Now, come on. Watch out. It's a bit steep.
Maybe I should take the lead on this. They're gonna be gunning for you.
They ain't got me yet.
No, but the way our luck's been running...
Hush. Let's just get down there first. Down through these trees, quick.
So, what are we doing, Dutch? I can take this if you want.
Just make the call. If you want to take the lead, go. We have to move on this right now.
So why did they let you go? Boy wouldn't have done. They're in there much trust.
Okay, I'll go first.
Yeah, and you didn't tell them nothing.
Fire behind me! Stop that!
Stand with Arthur!
God damn it!
Move!
Oh shit. Fucking looting.
We don't have time to mess around. We're waiting on you, Arthur.
Yeah, I'm looting, man. Fuck you. Yeah, these guys have got cigarettes, man. I can't be leaving them around. Fucking way ahead of you.
You take that building to the left. All right, man, quick. Find those detonators, explosives, anything you can. Let's go.
Kidding me. Where's my horse?
Oh,
Okay, how do I transfer stuff to my horse?
This looks good.
What do you think, Bill?
Well, looks fine. Smells good.
Come on.
Did we get everything?
Think so, boss. Found this on one of them.
Thank you.
This is perfect.
Oh, yeah? Interesting. This is something about the train they was gonna rob. Of Mr. Leviticus Cornwall. Mount back up. Let's keep moving. All right, let's get out of here. Proud of you boys. All of you. Not a man down.
Good work, fellas.
Not bad for some starving down and out.
What are you doing?
Don't mind me, guys. See, I play a lot of The Witcher 3, so I'm literally just going to loot everything. And God of War as well. Good, we're good.
Why are you riding off on us?
Anyway, you're saying
that's who we are.
Whoa!
Outlaws for life, fellas. Wait until we have John, Mac, Charles, and Sean back riding with us, and I believe, I know, they will all be.
Well, you didn't get combed, but this head will hurt him a lot more than any bullet in the head.
Especially when we rob this train, too.
Yeah, I guess we'll see about that.
Oh, indeed we will.
You know, he'll come after us.
Oh, of course he will, just like all the rest. But we're gonna stay a step ahead of them.
make sure we always know where they are before they know where we are. We allowed ourselves to get a step behind in Blackwater. That won't happen again. All right, dig in, fellas. Let's make some ground.
I'm on it. It's fucking awesome. This is fucking brilliant. Brilliant. Come on in, kid.
You got me mixed up with someone else.
You dropped your hat. Ah, fuck it.
Come on, I'm nobody, mister.
What's your name, boy?
I don't know.
What's your name, boy?
It's Kieran.
Kieran what?
Over yonder.
Well, I ain't gonna lie to you. This is a real...
Why? What are you gonna do to me?
Some fan you ain't gonna like. So I'd advise you to save your breath for screaming.
No, please!
Your mouth, you little shitter. I will shut it for you.
Damn.
Oh, take it easy. You're gonna break my ribs.
Oh, God, please, no.
I've only been running with them a couple of months.
Are you trying to test me? Is that it? Because I will break every bone in your body.
I'm sorry. Okay.
Not one more goddamn word. Am I clear?
Okay.
That's two bones right there.
Jesus Christ, just look how the horse is moving, like, through the snow. Oh, look at its legs and that. It's literally struggling. Look at the back legs, look. That's fucking incredible what they've achieved here. And then look at the moon or the sun, I don't know what that is. I think it's the moon. Horse looks like it's genuinely like could feel resistance through the snow. Look, at least because of this snow, like. He's putting his hand up. It's fucking nuts. Little details, man.
Introduce you to the boys.
Don't hurt me, please.
Oh, don't worry. They're real nice.
Yeah, real nice. So I think we're going to interrogate this guy and find out what's going on with the train job.
A little shit, did you?
Yep. I got him.
Very good. Welcome to your new home. Hope you're real happy here.
You want me to make him talk?
Oh, no. Now all we'll get is lies. Uncle, Mr. Williamson, tie this maggot up someplace safe. We get him hungry first. I got a saying, my friend. We shoot fellas as need shooting, save fellas as need saving, and feed them as need feeding. We are gonna find out what you need. I can't believe it! An O'Driscoll in my camp!
I ain't an O'Driscoll, mister! I hate that fella!
Oh, whatever you say, son. Well done, Arthur.
I'm just sorry we missed out on Cole.
Oh, there's time enough for that. Now? I gotta figure out if we can hit that train.
Okay.
I gotta get warm first. Holy shit, was that literally, that was one mission? That was crazy.
Having fun in here, Lenny?
More since we robbed the O'Driscolls.
Hopefully we'll be out of here soon. You okay, Bill?
Are we gonna hit this train, then?
Seems that way. So, how you feeling about this train?
I mean, you gotta do something.
Yeah, but that's more than something. Guess that worked out.
Where's my cigars? I want a cigar.
Driscoll's.
Now we just have to rob this train. Get out of here.
Yeah. Them wagons are still snowed in.
That's a beefy cigar. Oh, where'd it go? Come on. Awesome.
We're gonna starve to death up here, Mr. Morgan.
We're okay.
We have a few cans of food and a rabbit. For what, 10, 12 people? When I was in the Navy.
I do not wish to hear about what you got up to in the Navy, Mr. Pearson.
We were stranded at sea for 50 days.
And you unfortunately survived.
When we ran away from Blackwater, I wasn't able to get supplies in.
Well, when government agents are hunting you down, sometimes shopping trips need to be cut short. We'll survive. We always have. If needs be, we can eat you. You're the fattest.
I sent Lenny and Bill hunting, and they found nothing.
Well, Lenny's more into book learning than hunting. Bill's a fool. Unless those mountains are full of game that want to read, ain't no wonder they found
enough of this. We'll go find something. Come on, Arthur.
Wait a second. Hold on. Here. You're gonna need something to eat out there. Assorted, salted off. Starving will be preferable.
Come on, let's go.
You can't go hunting. Look at your hand.
I can't stay here listening to you two. Look, if there's game in those hills, I'll find it. And you can kill it.
You need to rest, Charles.
You think this is rest? Come along. Here, you take this. I can't use it, and you'll have to.
Oh, you're joking.
Use a gun, and we'll scare off every animal for miles around. You're never too old to learn, I imagine. Come on, this way. Yeah.
How are you holding up, Charles?
I'm okay, apart from this hand. Stupid mistake.
Still bad?
It'll be fine in a day or two.
I just can't pull a bow right now.
I sure hope I can. Never really got the hang of it.
You'll be fine.
So, you reckon we're gonna find something to kill that ain't an O'Driscoll?
Huh. There's meat up here for sure. Pearson doesn't know what he's talking about. Now the weather's eased off a bit, they'll be needing to feed. We'll head up this way, find some higher ground.
Whew. Been a wild few days, all right. Got riding north from Blackwater, getting stuck in the storm, going out for John, that thing with the O'Driscolls.
You've had a lot put on you. I wish I could have done more.
I didn't mean it like that, just a lot to think back on.
I still don't really know what happened on that boat.
Me neither. Well, Javier told me a bit, but it sure weren't good.
Jesus, look at that water. Just the PS4 is just completely outdoes anything Xbox has produced. Even rivals PC games now.
Let's look down this way. Down too.
That's good.
No wind at all is bad, but if it's too strong, they won't move. Now shh. Stay quiet.
Yeah. It just blows my mind, like, PC gamers are so, like, ignorant. And, they're convinced, oh yeah, you know, PCs have better graphics and that. Yeah, but PCs probably do have a fraction of the better graphics. But good luck spending $4,000 on a high-end gaming PC, where you can spend fucking 200 quid on a PS4 and get this quality of gaming.
Recently.
How can you tell?
How can you not? We'll track them on foot. You're gonna need the bow. Don't leave it on your horse. A gun will scare everything around.
True that.
See the tracks?
I think so. Maybe not.
Focus. It's easier in the snow, but once you get your eye in, you'll be able to track nearly as well in the grass.
That's pretty awesome. I like how it isn't a bright red like in The Witcher.
There they are. Are you ready with that bow? Aim for their head or neck. We want a good, clean kill. You can pull back quite hard.
You'll feel when it's too much. Quick, before they move. Thank you.
Oh my god, this poor guy. Damn. Bambi, I'm so sorry. Good night.
Okay, you pick up one, I'll get the other.
You sure your hand's okay?
It'll be fine once I get it on my shoulder. Okay, I'll go grab the other one.
See, that's a good horse there. He knows what's up.
Pretty good hunt there, boy.
Should be enough meat here to keep us all fed for a few days.
You found him.
I knew you'd be okay with that bow.
Yeah, it's easier when they ain't shooting back.
I've seen enough of that.
Considering how things were looking a couple of days back, well, maybe our luck's finally on the turn.
Seems to me we should be putting our effort into getting off this mountain now.
Soon. People are still weak, and you've seen how snowed in those wagons are. They ain't going nowhere until we get some more thaw.
You're probably right. And even if we do get off here, what then? We still have a big price on our heads.
This is a big country. We'll find somewhere to lie low. Dutch and Jose will have a plan. You notice how Pearson's had a bottle in his hand ever since we fled Blackwater? We give the camp cook 5 minutes to grab the essentials and go, and he doesn't even bring a crumb of food.
Good that we caught more than one. We've only been up here a few days and have already picked up 2 more mouths to feed.
One more. We ain't feeding the O'Driscoll a damn thing. Except maybe that can of salted offal Pearson was kind enough to give us.
No. The girl, she has a wild look in her eye.
Of course. She lost her husband, her home, everything she had.
So what do we do with her?
Well, once we get out of here and we're back on our feet, we'll see. She might have family somewhere.
Who knows? Maybe she'll deal with the O'Driscoll for us.
Well, I know who my money's on in that fight. He's weak, but that makes him much more useful. Maybe we can get to them before they get to us.
What is it with the O'Driscolls?
You ain't dealt with them? I suppose. Hell, we ain't run into them much the last 6 months. I guess because they've been over this way.
Yeah, I've heard a lot of talk about them.
Well, we've been scrapping over scores with them for years. Big gang. Nasty sons of bitches. Their leader, Colm, and Dutch go way back. And not in a good way. A proper blood feud.
So I heard.
I thought that was a bear then.
Bear up ahead.
Oh shit, it is a bear.
Let's see if we can find another way around.
Oh hell no.
He must be
He's got a lot of meat on him.
We've got enough here. No need to push our luck.
Thing is, I got a shotgun.
This is the worst for animals that sleep all winter.
That's a bad idea. Have you seen the size of it?
What are you doing? Look out!
What the hell is on the hill?
Fucking go! Oh my god. Not know that was a one shot kill there. Jesus Christ.
Hey, Arthur. You awake back there?
Yeah, just thinking. We ain't ever talked that much, you and me. How long you been with us now? 5-6 months?
Something like that.
But you didn't expect this.
What?
Any of this. Blackwater mess. Being up here.
Nah. Sooner or later, a job's gonna go wrong. Nature of life.
I just thought you might have moved on by now.
You want me to move on?
Come on, I wanted that bear.
Not at all. Just, I know you could run it alone, no problem.
I did that for a long time. I'm done with it. Always wondering if someone's gonna kill you in your sleep.
I still wonder that most nights.
I reckon you're okay. This suits me. Sure, I could fall in with another gang, but Dutch. You know, Dutch is different.
Oh, yes. Dutch is certainly different.
He treats me fair. Most of you do. And for a fellow with a black father and an Indian mother, that ain't normally the case.
Well, we need you now. More than ever.
Good. And how long have you been with these boys? Why ain't you run off?
Me? Oh. 20 years, something like that. Since I was a boy.
20 years?
Yeah. He taught me to read. John, too. Taught me a few other things, him and Hosea.
I'm sure.
Dutch saved me. Saved most of us. That's why we need to stick by him through this. He always sees us right.
How's that new horse?
He's all right. He'll do for now. I appreciate you letting me take Taima the other night.
She's a strong one. It's been as hard on the horses as on the rest of us. I don't know what Dutch would do if something happened to the Count.
Same with Bill and Brown Jack. He's a drunk, miserable bastard, but he loves that horse.
I hope they all make it.
I tried to ride the Count once. Bucked me faster than a bull. Won't take nobody but him.
Time over here.
Brought some food back, boys. Come on, let's get these over to Pearson.
Thank you for showing me how to use the bow properly.
I only showed you a little. It takes a lifetime of practice to master.
That dog just that horse just shat everywhere. Awesome.
Well, well, well. Just drop it down in here. What a surprise. Find a camp rat loitering around in the kitchen.
Is that any way to greet an old friend? I feel like we haven't spoken for days.
I do my utmost to avoid.
I
he loves me, really. It's his sad way of showing affection.
No, it isn't. Now shoot, get lost.
Well, see you gents later.
See, you got on just fine.
Charles is a wonder.
Have a drink, boys. You earned it. Jesus, what is that?
Navy rum, sir.
It's the only thing. The only thing.
Keeps you sane, it does.
Yeah, seems to have done a treat on you. You go rest that hand, Charles.
I'll be fine in a few days.
You mind helping me with the skinning, Mr. Morgan? It's easier if we do it together.
I'll get to skin you.
You're always one with the jokes, aren't you? Come on.
This really isn't a job for a man with a burnt hand. I'll see you both later.
You skin that one you dumped on the floor there.
Oh, Jesus.
Huh. Not too bad, Mr. Morgan. Yeah. They always said you were a butcher. You know, you could trade these or sell these.
What's the expectation?
Pretty much any town. If you're looking to make a legitimate thing else, you bring it to me.
Sure.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan. Heck, Arthur Morgan's first decent bit of hunting after all these years.
Yeah. We're on the run now. Everyone's got to do their bit to survive. Just make a good stew. Folk need it.
It's been a tough few days.
That's fucking nuts. A few days later.
It's been a bad few weeks. But Dutch. Being Dutch, he is busy making plans, and Dutch being Dutch, those plans involve robbery and dreams.
Well, I thought you was reading him his last rites. Now I see you're introducing him to your other passion.
I'll mind you to show me some respect, Mr. Morgan.
Mind away, Reverend. You still here, then?
I owe you.
Yeah, and you'll pay me. But for the moment, just rest.
Arthur, I think it's time for the train.
You want me to come?
Of course I do, but look, Ash.
I was always ugly, Dutch. It's just a scratch.
Don't lie still, son. Hello, Abigail.
Dutch?
Jackie.
The boy wanted to see you, John.
He'd see me now. What's left of me? What about you?
Guess I was hoping to see a corpse.
Bide your time. You'll see plenty of them.
You're a rotten man, John Marston.
He is an idiot, Abigail. We all know it. Now, railway men. Bill, now you ride ahead and set the charge at the water tower just before the tunnel.
Ain't a problem. Why are we doing this? Weather's breaking. We could leave. I thought we was lying low.
Yeah. Come on. What do you want from me, Hosea?
I just don't want any more folks to die, Dutch.
We're living, Hosea, we're living. Look at me. We're living. Even you. But we need money. Everything we have's in Blackwater. You fancy heading back there?
No. Listen, Dutch, I ain't trying to undermine you. I just want to stick to the plan, which was to lie low, then head back out west. Now, suddenly we're about to rob a train.
What choice have we got?
Leviticus Cornwall's no joke, Dutch.
Who is Leviticus Cornwall?
He's a big railway magnate, sugar dealer, oil man.
Well, how good for him. Sounds like he has more than enough to share.
Dutch!
Gentlemen, it is time to make something of ourselves. Get your horses ready. We have a train to rob.
Sounds good to me.
Give us good vantage. Charles, you You'll keep lookout for any outriders. How's that hand, by the way?
I'll be fine.
Good. I'll take the driver and engineer, then run point. Lenny and Javier, you two take the front cars, deal with any guards. Arthur and Micah, you head straight for the back. That's what we're after. Mr. Cornwall's private car.
You and me, Morgan.
Great.
Have you got a problem with that?
Not if you keep your head for once.
You worry about yourself, huh?
Enough! After Bill blows the tracks, we're gonna need to move fast. Is everyone clear on what they're doing?
Yep.
Crystal.
Yes, boss.
Good. Now come on. Let's ride!
Fucking love the music, man.
Happy we're back at him, Dutch.
You sure you're ready for this, kid?
Of course I'm ready.
Just stay calm. Keep your eyes sharp. That goes for all of you. No mistakes. Not again.
So we do this, then we go back to Blackwater to collect.
How many times you gonna ask the same question, Micah?
That's a lot of damn money to leave sitting for too long.
It would be crazy to go back there now. The place will be swarming with Pinkertons.
We go back when I say we go back, and that's the end of it. Money's safe. You'll just have to trust me. And if the O'Driscolls are right, there'll be a stack of railroad bonds on this train. Good money, once we work out how to cash them. Now everyone, shut up and get your mind on the job at hand. Come on. Here's the water tower. Hold up here on the ridge.
Who's that in the field?
Yeah. You want to head down? See how he's getting on?
Okay.
Oh my word. This visually is one of the best games I've ever seen.
Sure?
Of course.
Can I help a little?
All right. Go ahead and set up the detonator by those rocks over there.
Okay, sure.
Now just unspool the wire and then attach it to said detonator.
Thank you.
good?
All right. That should do it. You head back up to the others. I got it from here.
Boy.
That's a lot of dynamite.
Don't need you distracting me here, Morgan.
Have to say, I'm rather looking forward. Just be ready to move quick. And remember the plan. All of you, no mistakes.
What's going on?
He says all fine.
We'll soon find out.
Everything okay?
I think so.
Okay, cover your faces. Train should be here any minute now. Includes you, Arthur.
What?
Doing this, Arthur? Just pull up your bandana.
Oh.
Gentlemen, it's time. Good luck, all of you. You all know what to do.
Here we go.
Shit! No! What? God!
Oh, you have got to be...
Shouldn't
you doing there?
I'm okay. We gotta hurry. We have to stop this train.
That's what we're doing, kid.
I'm going up. We have to stop this train.
Fucking hell. Don't know how he got killed.
Look out! Got more coming off the train!
There better be some money at the end of this!
All these bastards must be guarding something!
We need to find the path, right?
Yep, he's pushing on us!
Some fellas hold up in this last car.
Ah, shit.
What are you boys planning on doing in there? Listen to me. We don't want to kill any of you.
Any more of you.
I give you my word, but trust me, we will.
I work for Leviticus Corps.
Come on, boys.
We got our orders.
Okay. You asked for it.
We are opening this door.
Corps. 3, 2, 1. Seems our friends have gone deaf. Wake them up a little. That's enough. Mr. Williamson, give Mr. Morgan and Mr. Smith some dynamite. You two boys go blow that door open. Now, don't matter too much to us, but you boys in there might want to take a step back.
Seems good enough.
Here we go.
Now light the fuse.
Unless you got a death wish, I'd step back, fellas.
All right, come on.
Get on up there. Search that train.
Look at this place. It's like a palace.
Well, now I've seen everything.
Oh, you two got the safe?
I'll search the rest.
Oh, yes. Should be easy as cake. You're just gonna stand there, kid. Pour me some brandy, will ya?
Parch. Shut up. Me and Arthur did all the work.
Yeah, kid did good.
Didn't see you rushing to jump on that train.
He's keen. I'll give you that. Okay. Let's see if we can get this open. Getting there. There. See? That's how it's done. Shit. Just a pile of papers.
Bonds?
I don't think so. Here. Make yourself useful. At least we all know you can read.
Give me those.
Contracts. Invoices, blah, blah, blah. You got anything?
Not really. Sugar imports from the Spanish West Indies? A lot of sugar? Some.
Think I got him.
Nice. Thank God. Come on.
Let's hurry this along now.
What did you find?
These. They worth anything?
Oh, sure. Bearer bonds. I think we can probably sell these pretty easily.
Well done. Would you get rid of all of this?
The train?
Yeah, get it out of here.
What about them?
What do you think?
I don't know.
It's up to you. Kill them, leave them here, take them with you on the train. Just make sure they don't send no folk after us.
Okay.
See you back at camp. When you get back, we'll be moving on. The rest of you, let's ride! Yeah.
Okay, get on the train, quick, all of you. Any bright ideas, I kill all three, so behave. Come on, move!
We won't tell a soul, I swear!
Said quick!
Easy.
Yeah.